In this July 18, 2007 photo, a customer browses produce at a Safeway grocery store in Livermore, California. Recent research found that almost 70% of conventionally grown fruits and vegetables are contaminated with pesticide residue. Justin Sullivan / Getty Images, a nonprofit health organization, has listed the top fruits and vegetables contaminated by pesticides. The list focuses on conventionally grown produce. Nearly 70% of the produce sampled had been contaminated by pesticides. Strawberries have topped the list as the most contaminated for the third year in a row. Strawberries are likely on many grocery lists as summer nears, but the fruit has topped the list of produce with the most contamination for the third year in a row, according to recent findings. However, they encourage people to go for more organic produce since discovering almost 70% of their samples had been contaminated by pesticides. According to a release, it is vitally important that everyone eats plenty of produce, but it is also wise to avoid dietary exposure to toxic pesticides. From conception through childhood, EWG senior analyst Sonia Lander said in the release, with EWG's guide, consumers can fill their fridges and fruit bowls with plenty of healthy conventional and organic produce that isn't contaminated with multiple pesticide residues. More, antibiotic-resistant nightmare bacteria confirmed in 27 states, CDC says. Their findings were ranked in a dirty dozen list of fruits and vegetables that contain the most pesticides. Researchers found 230 different species of pesticides and their residue on the produce sampled. Roughly one-third of all the strawberry samples had at least 10 pesticides, according to the research. One of the samples had a whopping 22 pesticide residues on it. Spinach came in second place, with 97% of samples containing residues. The scientists also found it had relatively high concentrations of an insecticide known as permethrin. The Environmental Protection Agency, EPA, classified it as likely to be carcinogenic to humans when consumed orally, meaning it has the potential to cause cancer. The EWG researchers say these toxins could lead to subtle health risks. Studies have found links between fertility issues and consuming produce high in pesticide residue, and that the insecticide chlorpyrifos can cause brain damage in children, according to the release. Despite the findings, the EPA says produce is safer than ever to eat and that pesticide residues are at levels much lower than those considered to be health risks. Alliance for Food and Farming Executive Director Teresa Thorne told USA Today that dirty dozen list may sway low-income consumers from buying produce, which could be harming public health efforts to improve the diets of Americans. The EWG says its findings raise important questions about the safety of pesticide mixtures found on produce, and suggest people should focus on eating produce shown to have the least pesticide residue. The Clean 15 list noted all the least contaminated produce. Avocados and sweet corn were found to be the least polluted, with fewer than 1% of tested samples showing pesticides or residue. Additionally, no pesticide residues were found on more than 80% of pineapples, cabbages, onions, papayas and asparagus.